The only two things in life that make it worth living is guitars that tune good and firm feeling women. I don't need my name in the marquee lights. I got my song and I got you with me tonight. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Let's go to Lookinbach, Texas, with Waylon and Willie and the boys. This successful life we're living got us feuding like the Hatfields and McCoys. Between Hank Williams' pain songs and Lou Barry's train songs and Blue Eyes crying in the rain. Out in Lookinbach, Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain. So baby, let's sell your diamond ring, buy some boots and faded jeans and go away. This coat and tie is choking me, and in your high society you cry all day. We've been so busy keeping up with the Joneses, four-car garage, and we're still building on. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Let's go to Lookinbach, Texas, Waylon and Willie and the boys. This successful life we're living got us feuding like the Hatfields and McCoys. Between Hank Williams' pain songs and Newberry's train songs and Blue Eyes crying in the rain. Out in Lookinbach, Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain.
Let's go to Lookinbach, Texas, Willie and Waylon and the boys. This successful life we're living's got us feuding like the Hatfields and the McCoys. Between the Hank Williams pain songs and Jerry Jeff train songs and Blue Eyes crying in the rain. Out in Lookinbach, Texas, there ain't nobody feeling no pain.
Cowboys ain't easy to love and they're harder to hold. They'd rather give you a song than diamonds or gold.
Lone Star belt buckles and old faded Levi's, and each night begins a new day. If you don't understand him, he don't die young. He'll probably just ride away.
Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars or drive them old trucks. Let them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys, 'cause they never stay home and they're always alone, even with someone they love.
Cowboys like smoky old pool rooms and clear mountain mornings,
little warm puppies and children and girls of the night. Them that don't know him won't like him, and them that do sometimes won't know how to take him.
He ain't wrong, he's just different, but his pride won't let him do things to make you think he's right.
Let your babies grow up to be cowboys.
I was a highwayman. Along the coach roads I did ride, with sword and pistol by my side. Many a young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I am still alive.
I was a sailor, I was born upon the tide. With the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a blow. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed. But I'm living still. I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the Wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that gray tomb that knows no sound. But I'm still around. I'll always be around, around and around and around and around. I fly a starship across the universe divide, and when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again, or I may simply be a single drop of rain. But I will remain, and I'll be back again and again and again. And again, and again, and again. Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. Beats all you never saw. Been in trouble with the law since the day they was born. Straightening the curves, yeah. Flattening the hills. Someday the mountain might get them, but the law never will. Making their way the only way they know how. That's just a little bit more than the law will allow.
I told Mary about us. I told her about our great sin. Mary cried and forgave me, and Mary took me back again. Said if I wanted my freedom, I could be free evermore. But I don't want to be, and I don't want to see Mary cry anymore. Oh, devil woman, devil woman, let go of me. Devil woman, let me be, and leave me alone. I want to go home. Mary is waiting and weeping down in our shack by the sea. Even after I've hurt her, Mary's still in love with me. Devil woman, it's over, trapped no more by your charms. Cause I don't want to stay, I want to get away. Woman, let go of my arm. Oh, devil woman, devil woman, let go of me. Devil woman, let me be, and leave me alone. I wanna go home. Devil woman, you're evil, like the dark coral reef. Like the winds that bring high tides, you bring sorrow and grief. Made me ashamed to face Mary, barely had the strength to tell. Skies are not so black, Mary took me back. Mary has broken your spell. Oh, devil woman, let go of me. Devil woman, let me be, and leave me alone. I wanna go home. Running along by the seashore, running as fast as I can. Even the seagulls are happy, glad I'm coming home again. Never again will I ever cause another tear to fall. Down the beach I see what belongs to me, the one I want most of all. Oh, devil woman, devil woman, don't follow me. Devil woman, let me be, and leave me alone. I'm going back home.
To the town of our free rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw, loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24, and the notches on his pistol numbered 1 in 19 more.
1 in 19 more.
Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was an Arizona ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red.
After Texas Red.
Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his hip.
The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 11:20 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas red had not cleared leather for a bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
Just can't wait.